homes. NBC4's Patrick Healy went back to West Hills today, where SoCalGas is now conducting several tests.
Inside a mound of blasted debris, like a needle in a haystack, may lie the secret to what caused the explosion that shook this West Hills neighborhood. The jolt opened doors several houses away.